If a vessel's in a storm, usually that storm creates havoc on the vessel. You know, it can rip things off the deck, tear things apart, bust masts, things like that. None of that is seen on the Windiate.
If that ship had sunk in a storm, you'd expect it to be smashed to pieces.
As well as no signs of damage, there are no signs of any crew.
We don't know where the crew are. There are no bodies associated with it at all.
But we do know that they didn't make a standard maritime escape. Lying in perfect condition on the lake bed is the schooner's single lifeboat. What happened to the Windiate and her men?